What's happening, guys, and welcome back to Inside. I just can't help but play this game at the moment. I'm addicted. Whoa, fucking shit. Best way to start a video is to die straight away. The more you know, the more you know. I'm really enjoying this game at the moment. There we go. It's gripping. I don't know what it is about, because there's no dialogue, nothing. You don't even know why we're running, just apart from there are controlling people and they're bad. That's basically it. That is all we know. Oh shit. Well, crap. What the fuck? Shit, no. Right, okay. So, I thought it would be a case of waiting until the other geezer's on the ladder, but he climbs that ladder pretty fucking quick. So see what he does when he comes up the ladder. Where does he go? So fuck me over, I can imagine. They both go in there. Shit. I still a little boat. Oh, I can. Let's go, guys. Nin. Love it. What are we supposed to be finding? What's down here? There's a hole in the wall. Let's go. It's a wall. Aha! What the fuck? So big, so open spaced. Where am I going? To see them. Okay. Okay, downwards. Downwards to the great unknown, because I have no idea where I'm going. Am I going to get eaten by like a big old crab or something? There's a hole. Come here, Mr. Hole. I need to break through you. Boosh. I wonder if the guys have realised they're a little weird submarine's gone yet. Oh, there's a wall. I don't understand. Why am I underwater all of a sudden? Oh, there's a wall again. Oh, there's a crack here. Am I supposed to do it? Maybe? I don't quite see the purpose of this, but... I All I'm gonna end up doing is breaking the fucking ship. I don't understand. Right, so that's not working. Is there a, am I missing something? I just gotta do it the whole way down the wall. It's no longer working. I've done it all. Ah, am I being really fucking thick? Oh, fuck me. I can't, honestly can't believe that. This game, it makes you feel stupid. It makes you feel so small. I'm out of the water, yay. Climb, boy. Climb. There's a hole. There's gonna be people in there. I don't wanna go back down there. Don't want to know what this button does. Ah! What the fuck? Why would they be under there? Or even in there? Why would they be in there? Right, so. Run! Oh my god! Oh wow. Sorry, I didn't need to go. Didn't need to go back down there. Yeah. Up you go. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Right, so the door is now open because the the switch is broken. They run it over. I'm back outside. Am I outside? Or is it just really overgrown? What does that do? Oh god. Interesting. Yeah. Now what? I'm back in here. Right, okay. What's the purpose of this? Swing. Swing. Oh god, swing. Oh, oh. I thought I died. That is not fair. Drop this button. Ah, the boat. Wee. But I ran out of water. I do. Down here. What the fuck was that? It's Come on, man. Did you not see what that was? What are you doing? Why are you getting back out? What are you doing? No, it didn't work. I don't know what that thing was. I'm not seeing things. I saw something. I'm sure I did. Yeah! Boom. Oh, fuck. Oh. This is a button. What does that achieve? What does pushing that button achieve? Can't jump over it. Oh, what are you getting that for? No. Do not agree with what I've just done. Let's go. So is it a case that now that the ship's this side, I go back and press it again? Can I swim through here? I can, so yeah. I'm gonna start fucking suffocating. Quick. And down. Quick, go, 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 go! It's Mission Impossible. Quick, out before you start fucking choking. Oh, I need one. Right, so ship is this side. I am now this side too. Ah, it's open. So I don't need a boat anymore. I do need a boat. This game, man. Get in. Huzzah! I still want to know what it was in the water. I'm not letting it go. I saw something. That thing, what the fuck? What the fuck are you? Why are you... I can see you, you know. Stop it. I knew I saw something in the water. Stop. Why are you following me? Why don't you like light? Oh shit. Oh shit. Wow. So how the fuck do you... Can you kill her? What am I supposed to do? Fuck's sake. Oh, mate. I don't understand. Full on. Do not understand. Back up. Back up. Stop it. Ah. Ha ha! Fucking weird woman. Whoa! What's the bench? She's gonna be up here and all. Just to fuck with my day. We're beached. Oh, run before fucking that weird girl comes. Come on, we're storming the beach. This is full of so much drama. Just gonna open this door. Don't know what's behind it, but it's fine. Push. Ah. Oh, hello. That's clearly not working, sir. So I'm gonna need to go and find a helmet thing that lets me control people. Yeah. What the fuck is this place? Why is it so open and so big? I don't understand. Do I not need to help that man escape? What's this? It's not working. Ah, this might help. Ah, hello, sir. 19. 18. Okay, 18, 19. So how many people it needs on the machine? Go up. Right, so what's happening out here? I'm not making a jump. So back this way. Is there anything over here? Any people that I need? Oh. I've got a thing, I've got to push you off. So how am I supposed to... Right, okay. I don't fully understand what, unless there's something on the bottom floors that I need. could be a possibility. Where the fuck am I going to get 19 of people from? Well, I guess if you include me. But then obviously I need to get off the pad as well, so. Not sure. Yay. Wait, what? I'll get stuck down here, surely. Fuck it, I've done it anyway. That's not reachable. Ah, oh, people, how the fuck did you get to that? Five people here. Is there anything down here? Greg, you're suffocating, boy. There's nothing for me here. So carry on. Right, okay, so. I can climb this. Super. Hiya! Oh, I've got to be Tarzan. Oh. King of the jungle. Right, let's swing. Huh. Yeah! Oh, fucking hell, that's close. Oh, yay. Huh. Oh, come on. Let's go, people. Oh, awesome. So fucking clever. It really is. Can I take it off? Because obviously I don't want them to be squished. That's fine, because they won't be. Get on, lads. We all on? There we are. Right. I'm going to leave. Oh, okay. For he's a jolly, jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. Right, I'm going to leave this episode here now that I have my 5 followers. And we will continue in the next episode. They're going to put me up again? Yay! Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode.